Hi everyone and welcome to my channel. For today's video, I am recreating this beautiful Dua Lipa glam and I'm starting with my hair. I'm gonna leave those front parts loose and off camera I did a super quick and easy updo, nothing difficult. And starting with makeup, I'm gonna start with my eyes. I'm applying some eye patches first and then doing my brows. I'm using the Benefit Precisely My Brow Pencil, which is one of my favorites, and I'm just doing my brows how I usually do them, drawing a line underneath and then drawing a line on top to then fill in my brows. I recently started doing feathery, fluffy brows. I don't know why I didn't do it for this glam. I think it would look so much better, but here I'm just doing like a classic Instagram brow, which is not bad, but I feel like the feathery brow would look much better on this look because Dua Lipa's brows are kind of feathery. So here I'm just like setting my brows so the hair stay in place, and then I'm going in with the Pillowy's base to prep my lids for the eyeshadow, removing my eye patches and really press that product in. And finally, moving into eyeshadow, I'm going in with the Earth and Ocean palette from e.l.f. And I really like this palette because it really has the perfect blue shades that I needed for this look. And I'm starting off with the deepest blue and going in with a lighter one to blend it out. And then I just took some time to blend. It takes time, you guys, so just relax and do it. And next, I'm going in with the shimmers and I'm starting with this deep blue from my outer V to the middle first, and then from my inner corner to the middle, I'm going with a lighter blue because I think that's what's going on in Dua Lipa's glam. It's kind of hard to see because her eyes are open, but this is what I did. And then in the middle, I'm going with that silver shimmer for more dimension. Blend everything out. Then here I'm just cleaning all that eyeshadow that was falling out, and I'm going to apply a little bit more of that deep blue, the matte blue, on my outer V to create that V shape. I really like it like that. And here I'm moving into my lower lash area. I'm applying the exact same shades I applied on my lid. First the matte and then the shimmers. And for my tear duct, I'm using that silver shade to really brighten up. And I'm applying mascara. I believe this is the new Huda Beauty mascara. Yeah, it's that one. I'm just like making everything black so I can go in with falsies. And for falsies, I'm using Lily Lashes in Doha. Finally, time for my face. I'm going with the XX Revolution Primer. And I think I applied way too much primer, so if you are trying to follow this tutorial, just don't apply this much, please. Just don't do it. It's way too much. I would apply just half of these if I was going out because it's way too much. You can see my face even turns white, so I would recommend applying half of it. So I went with a beauty blender because I realized that it was too much to just kind of take off the excess. And then here I'm going with foundation, XX Revolution foundation. I really like this one, really full coverage. I love the finish, and I'm applying it all over my face. You guys can see it's really full coverage. It even covered that blemish that I had on my cheeks, but I'm just really using a beauty blender and apply it all over my face. Again, if you are trying to do this look to going out, apply half of the things that I'm applying. Same with concealer, also from XX Revolution. I apply way too much, just apply some dots, you are good to go. And then here I'm just like using a fan to dry my concealer out because it makes it more full coverage, and you know, for the camera glam, I just wanted that. But if I was going out, I would just use a little bit of concealer and it will look much better in person. This look is more for like photograph, video, you know, Instagram. Is not something that would look good on daylight because it's a lot, but for Instagram, for video, for camera, it looks really flawless. Here I'm just like blending everything out, and then it's time for bronzing. I love cream bronzers, I love cream contours, so I'm using these new bronzer sticks from Kylie Cosmetics because I look hella white and I need some color back into my life, so I'm just using that to bronze. And this is a pretty shade. I'm using a brush from e.l.f. to blend it out. I really love this brush and it's so creamy, so easy to blend, so I really love these sticks a lot. And I'm just like using that on my cheeks, on my jawline, nose and forehead. Time for cream blush. I love this one. This is by Fenty and it's so creamy, it's so beautiful. It looks like a lot, but once you apply it, it's so subtle, so pretty. And then here I'm going in with Pound Cake from Huda Beauty, one of my favorite ever powders. And I'm not baking, but I'm like dusting the powder with a brush. And for bronzer, I'm using this from Revlon. This is the Prismatic Bronzer, and I'm just applying that right where I applied my cream bronzer. And this is such a beautiful shade. This is like one of my favorite drugstore bronzers ever. It's just so, so beautiful, and I believe it's like $11. And then I am bringing some freshness into my skin again using this Huda Beauty hydrating mist. This is the Cocoa Glow. And finally, time for the lips. I'm going in with the Kylie Cosmetics lip liner in the shade Coconut. It's one of my favorites as well. I love how it looks on my lip, especially when I want that darker line and an ombre lip. And then for the center, I'm going in with the Sleep Shine Sheer Shiny Lipstick in Makeup Break from Fenty Beauty. A long name, I know, but it's a beautiful one and it looks pretty on this look. And the look is done, you guys. I really love how it turned out. I'm obsessed with it. I really hope you guys liked it too. If you did, so give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to leave a comment, subscribe to my channel, and hit the notification bell so you don't miss any of my videos. Thank you so much for watching, and I really hope to see you on my next one. I love you guys. Bye bye.